This morning, the FDIC has agreed to the sale of the collapsed Silicon Valley Bank. Early this morning, they reported that First Citizens Bank will buy all the deposits and loans of the failed bank worth more than $100 billion. First Citizens Bank says SVB's 17 branches will now operate this morning as their locations and customers will automatically be switched over. Silicon Valley Bank, then the 16th largest in the U.S., failed on March 10th after a sudden run on its deposits.